Anderson is on fire today. Boy, you can tell he is as confident as he can be. Williams.